Between the 17th and the early 19th century, almost every soldier of the line infantry used a musket. In general, muskets were considered to be relatively inaccurate. The reason for that was mainly the fact that the musket ball was significantly smaller than the bore of the barrel. That made it much easier to load the musket. But on the downside, it meant that the ball was bouncing in the barrel when it was fired. So how accurate were the muskets exactly? To test that, the Prussian army had assembled 200 of their soldiers. They were equipped with the standard musket of the Prussian army of that time. The soldiers were ordered to fire at a big sheet of cloth that was 1 meter 88 high and about 31 meters wide. That was about the size of an infantry column at that time. The results were not that bad. At a distance of 75 meters, 74% of the shooters hit the target. At 150 meters, 52%. At 225 meters, 29%. And at 300 meters, only 16%. However, data from the battles of the Napoleonic Wars paint a different picture. If soldiers were shooting at real enemy soldiers, only 5 to 7% of them hit a target. So what was the reason for this discrepancy? First, there was the stress factor. People tend to experience stress when someone else is shooting at them, and that had definitely an influence on their own shooting performance. The second factor is training. Many of the soldiers had been recruited during a war. They had only received rudimentary training to get them to the front as fast as possible. So under pressure, they made mistakes when aiming or loading the gun.